for Shanti enjoys fishing. And her philosophy of life is, I may not be where I want to be, but I'm closer than I was yesterday. Ladies and gentlemen, that is your contestant number one, Miss Shanti.
Number two, Jerrielle Waller. She is representing the Yemen Master Chapter, seated at my left.
The philosophy of life is just what it is, let go of what was, have faith in what will be.
Next we have contestant Safira Vallone. Next we have contestant number 8, Tamara Blakeson. Tamara is representing the Pi Delta Chapter at the University of West Alabama. She is majoring in Computer Information Systems with the anticipated graduation of 2018. Her philosophy in life is giving in the moment. Be yourself. Ladies and gentlemen.
Moving right along, we have contestant number 9, Ms. Jordan Elston. She is representing the Xi Beta chapter of Troy University.
Right. Go girl. Miss
B&G. Her philosophy of life is, for God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and of a sound mind. That is 2 Timothy 1:7.
Yeah.
Representing the Xi Beta chapter, that is Jordan Elston.
What's up, Jordan?
Next up we have Malia Swoops. She is representing the Kappa Gamma chapter studio at the University of Alabama. She is a double major in merchandise and English arts. Her philosophy in life is life is not measured by the amount of breaths you take, but by the moments that you take your breath away. She is also a proud member of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated.
And up next we have Ms. Chantella Wright. Trying to make you something else, it's the greatest accomplishment. Senator for Liberal Arts, the Secretary of the NAACP, and a representative of the Volunteer Party.
We have contestant Taylor Tolliver.
Yes,
she is representing the New Child chapter, seated at the University of Montevallo. She is majoring in kinesiology, and her philosophy in life is Galatians 6:9. Let us not become weary in doing good, for at the proper time we will reap our harvest if we do not give up. Ladies and gentlemen, Taylor Tolliver.
Let's give those ladies another round of applause. They love you tonight. I know that's one of the most nerve-wracking segments of the competition to get up in front of all these lovely young ladies and handsome gentlemen in your swimsuit, but they did well. We all know how. As we mentioned, attention. Tonight's contestants are being scored in 5 categories. In the area of achievements and projection, which you saw in the opening number, the young ladies were evaluated on their public speaking ability and stage presence while stating their personal goal. This counts for a maximum of 10 points. In the swimwear segment, the ladies were judged on their form, figure, posture, confidence, and their overall physical well-being. That portion counted for 10 points.
The talent competition counts for a maximum of 30 points. Scoring is based on the contestants' originality, technical ability, costume, and stage presence during their vocal, instrumental, and dramatic or dance performance. The evening gown and oral expression phase count for 15 points each. This area of competition involves having the contestants respond to a question on current events and character. They are evaluated on their grooming, poise, and stage presence. Also, consider are the contestants' ability to articulate their intelligence, imagination, and ability to think quickly on their feet. The combined total for these elements is 30 points. The performing arts bring cultural enlightenment to our lives. They are the very essence of emotions played out on stage for our eyes to see, ears to hear, and hearts to enjoy. During the talent competition, our contestants will provide a display of these expressions, which many of them have been training since they were young girls.
The talent competition, as we mentioned before, counts for a total of 30 points, making it one of the most vital elements of the pageant tonight. We present to you now our contestants in the Alabama Miss Black and Gold pageant as they compete in their talent competition. First up, we have Miss Kashanti S. Farmer.
Take my hand and lead me on, Lord, let me stay. I am tired, I am weak, and
me.